Have you ever heard the term where the hunter becomes hunted? Well, it was these little fishies' lucky day when they saw me, because there were some big-ass predator fish sneaking up right behind us, planning a hunt. However, I'm pretty sure they didn't expect to see me and my spear gun. I shot that dude in the face and he clearly didn't like it because he took off like a bloody steam train, peeling line off quicker than I could even get to the surface. But this is the rush. This is what spearfishing is all about. Catching your food and having an exhilarating time at the same time, and sharing that with your dive buddy. My mates on the boat and my dive buddy next to me, all super stoked for me, and well, let's just say it was quite an adrenaline rush trying to get my gun onto my belt reel before he ripped it out of my hands. Anyways, we managed to slow down the fish and we started pulling him onto the surface. This was bloody scary because these dudes have big teeth and they are known for biting you in the freaking face. Anyways, I was super careful and vigilant. As you can see, I'm pretty wary. Anyways, got this guy, stabbed him in the head, put him out of his misery, got him on the boat. All good.